Now let's talk about Facebook.
I know that they lost, like they went public.
Yeah.
Then it went spiked, and now it's gone.
Oh, it got way down. It also got
why?
Did they? I'm just
saying.
It
was $100 billion.
He made a ton of money like last weekend.
He made money, but the shares started high, and then they fell like
immediately. Yeah.
There was this great article that I don't know
about the stock market.
I clicked on the internet, and it was about why.
You clicked on the internet?
I clicked on the internet.
There's just an internet button.
There's this article about why Facebook fucked up, and I literally like clicked it, hit it, and downloaded it, and then I read like the first little bit. I went, there we are, public, and then I just looked. I looked at the side scroller, and I went, and I was like, I'm not fucking reading this.
I like how you interrupted to tell that story.
Wedding photo that I don't know if it's.
Oh yeah, the one that looks like a hostage situation. Yeah, the one thing that just looks so miserable.
Where she's literally has the stone cold face.
Yeah. And he doesn't look very happy either.
I think it's photoshopped together.
Very possible.
I don't think it's real.
But like.
You saw the song.
In the same weekend, I made trillions of dollars and I got a wife.
And he looks like shit. That guy fucking. Looks like shit every time, he just looks like shit, he dresses like shit, he's got a shit personality, he's just a fucking shit human, and the way that he has, like, just fucked everyone, because he's made us, we're all addicted to this, I don't know whether he did it, but we're all just like,
well, that's not his problem, I mean, when he was at Harvard, of course, when people come up with ideas, that's their. Yeah. They're like, I want to make some money off of this.
But he created a thing that just went haywire.
But I mean, that was the new thing. It was the new thing.
Jesse Eisenberg is an asshole.
Really awesome movie.
Yeah.
It's good movie. I like this.
I love Aaron Sorkin.
I love you.
I love movies. I love Sky.
We all know about the movie, and yeah, fuck it. About the IPO. Fuck knows, but the movie was fucking awesome.
I don't know what I think about it.